All right. This is Rhythm Tengoku, any percent blindfolded. And yeah, any percent is pretty fun because, wait, my blindfold is wrong. That's my blindfold, like, wrong side. This is my blindfold, by the way, it's black. Rhythm Tengoku, any percent is pretty fun because it is, you lose time if you get a perfect score. So you need to mess up on purpose, but not too much that you fail the stage. So if you see me fail a bit, it's probably on purpose. Maybe not, but probably. Alright. I don't know when the time exactly starts, but I will just go. Wait, where's my... I don't know where my keys are. Select. Okay. I need to mess up a bit. I think I need to miss like one more, I hope. I hope that is enough. Yeah. So that's the weird thing with any percent. That you need to mess up on purpose because getting a perfect is losing time. Oh frick, that's the wrong game. Okay, I always need to press up, I guess. I'll mess up this one. It's so scary that they mess up too much by purpose. I'm always very scared that I mess this up. Menuing is difficult, dude.
Yeah.
I mess up a bit now. Okay, that should be enough. I hope. Yeah, perfect. This game is paper jam, dude. I need to mess up a bit more. Okay. Should be enough now. God damn it, dude. And young is the hardest of this whole game, dude. Also, I have no idea where my split button is, dude. I need to mess up anyways a bit. Okay. Should be enough, I think. What actually failed this dude? Damn it, this might have failed. I should not do this on purpose, dude. Okay, we passed. Okay, remix one. I have no idea where my split is, so I'll just not split this whole entire run. Oh yeah. Need to definitely mess up a bit more for this one. This one gets pretty easy perfect. But I already missed like two, I think. That's good. Okay, now. This one. This might have failed. I should not do this. Definitely, I will not do it anymore, dude. Okay, we passed it. Is this the wrong one? Okay, we don't do on purpose fails anymore, at least a bit. Let this pass. That maybe was too much. This is perfect. Good, one is enough. Samurai game. I should let some through. I let this one through. Mm-hmm. Oh, it was two. Oh well. So far we managed everything without a perfect and without a fail. That's like exactly what we need. It should have been perfect, I think. Like, perfect in the sense that I messed up correctly. No! Too much? Oh, fuck, dude. Ah! Okay, that sucks a lot. It's so bad if this happens. I will just get perfect, I don't care, dude. But at least try. Bacteria, right? This one also is easy to fail, so I will try to hit them all. Okay, one is through. Damn it, this will fail. This will fail for sure, dude. I missed so many. Oh man. But we will know which stages we need to practice at least. Because this one is super weird because you can't really hear which direction you have to hit. What? It was down? What? I'd also fail. Damn it, dude. Okay, I need to practice this stage. I thought it would be easy peasy that, like, you can just, like, figure it out, you know? But it's not like that, I guess. I need to actually remember the directions, I guess. Damn it, dude. Please let me through. Okay. That was terrible. I need to practice this stage for sure. I need to memorize actually where the hell they spawn. We lost like at least 2-3 minutes there. It's okay, it's okay. It's the first round, so let's not worry about these tiny things. Let's just enjoy the beats. Also, this is the best song in the game, dude. I need to fail a bit on this one too, for sure. Here you can fail quite a lot to not pass. But as I said, let's not do this anymore. I will maybe fail like one on purpose. I missed this too. What? Okay, I will never ever do on purpose misses again. This is stupid and ridiculous, dude. Oh god. Okay, I did. This is literally stupid, I swear. I thought I'm like, I have super big, like, leniency to do misses. This is ridiculous. I just go for perfect now. Oh. Thank you. And it's like a very long minigame too. So we lost lots of time. It's okay, it's okay. I think even if you miss like one, it shouldn't be perfect, right? So maybe you can just go for like the last. Okay, this was still a perfect timing. But honestly, it doesn't lose like any time. I don't know why they that it loses so much time. What? This would fail, dude. I was super not focused. Oops. Oh. This is, dude. This will fail, I think. Hey, it was super not focused. Oh, we bet. So yeah, first runs up be like this, I guess. Okay, it's a... That might fail too. Dude, I'm very scared now. I feel very underpracticed suddenly. What? completely missed the beginning, dude. That might have failed too. This one's easy at least. Oh, this is not. My first playing this minigame, I still didn't understand what they want from me. Remix! No, it's not remix anymore. Wait, it's the one. Oh. I'm so stupid. I always get confused when this other guy talks. This will fail, dude, I swear to god. Okay, remix 3. Halfway of the run. I made many mistakes, to be fair, so maybe this will also not work. I think I'm a bit too worried now. What is this game? I forgot. Hello? Oh. Why is there no music? I should be able to skip this, right? Was it without music? Right. Thought there is music with the quiz. And this one I can just fail, then it's perfect. I do one less. It should be failed perfectly. Failed perfectly, that's like the best, dude. This is actually my favorite song, I think, in the whole game. So jammy, dude. Such a nice song. This one is pretty difficult. This one is super easy to fail, dude. If you miss like two, then you fail already. Okay, no, actually no. This one is okay. Oops. That's pretty bad. This is poorly. No, it's not. It is. Oops, it's four times. No, it's two times. Oh no. I hope that was not too much fails. Dude, I pressed the wrong button. Like, I did not press A, but select, which is right next to my finger. It's four times, I'm so stupid, dude. Yeah, I'm ridiculously stupid. Always forget that it's four times. Oh god, this will fail. I messed up the last two, dude. I messed up this one. Oh god, dude, I'm so stupid. Yeah, this would have failed 100%. to do practice pulley. Because it's, of course, it's double and not alternating in the free last. Obvious, dude. I forgot again that it's four. Yeah, that was my bad though. It was really my bad. It's okay, first runs be like that. We will definitely know what to practice and all. And then at some point we can do a better run. I've failed a bit on purpose again there, I hope. I mean, I did, it was like 3. So, it should be fine, right? Remix 4? The poly was bad. Okay. What was this again? Ah. Okay, yeah. What? Ridiculous, dude. Because I let those balls fall down there, dude. No! At one of the triples. No, this is bad. This... this one is the one that's easy to fail. I will fail this one on purpose. Oh, I didn't. Unable to fail. No, I mashed too hard. I mashed way too fast, dude. Menuing is hard. Button again. Thank you. This one is easy in the normal version, but in the remix it's pretty difficult. Somehow. I don't know why. This one might be a bit difficult. Hope it's enough. Did I press? Yes, I pressed. And yeah, what's this minigame? What? Tap, okay. Remix 5. Oh, the last ball with... Forgot the last ball there. Okay. And last stage. Right? I didn't miscount, it's the last stage, let's see. That might fail, dude. That was pretty bad of me. Okay. One other two. Should be okay. Next is what's the number? Yeah. Base dance 2. Yeah. What? That might fail. Go on. Rap 2. What? That might fail too. I definitely need to practice a few stages, dude. We're coming close to the end. I think after this comes the last remix. Step 2, right? Yeah. That might fail too. I messed up the ending so hard, I got so out of rhythm. Okay, it's good. How often have I said this today, dude? Okay, last remix, guys. This one is very difficult to pass, so... Whoa, I heard notification. It should be disabled, but... Oh shit. Oh shit. This will fail 100%. This would be time if I didn't mess up this stage. Fuck. This stage is so low tolerancy for failing, dude. You have to do like everything perfect. And I messed up the beginning. That's pretty unfortunate. Thank you. Oh shit. I hope this is enough, dude. Less RNG. No, what the hell? That last sit down messed me probably, dude. Well, I need to practice this stage, I guess. Especially the, yeah. What? It went wrong? Oh no, dude. This will fail again. What? I forgot this minigame, dude. Dude, you're choking so hard on the last stage. It's okay, it's okay. Next time we will do much, much faster. Why does this fail, dude? I don't understand. I always forget the penguin one. Okay, this has to pass. Come on, this was like pretty decent, I hope. Yes. It's time, by the way. Well. 125, I guess. For the first run, that's okay. I messed up so many stages, dude. It's pretty crazy. Hey, what's up, guys? This was Rhythm Tengoku, 20% in a pretty bad time. Yo, thanks for the GGs, Zweistein and Trinosaur. And you, Narukami, a Persona fan, I see. Hello, hello. But yeah, there were sound. There were. My Twitch did the weird Streamlabs thing that the alerts did sound. I don't know why. Probably because of my new backpack. Backpack? What? My new laptop. Yo, Backpacker, thank you very much. Okay, for today that's enough for Rhythm Tengoku. I will do SM64 now, I think. Gosh, that was pretty, I did many, many mistakes. I think if I do another run, then we'll easy peasy beat this time again. And also, I was 5 minutes off world record, so I think it would be so easily doable, dude. I think next run I should get like a 1-10 maybe. I can definitely save like 15 minutes on this. I hope. We'll see. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this Rhythm Tank.